May peace and blessing be upon you in the name of Allah, most gracious and merciful. Welcome back to Amir GFX. So guys, you will learn about in this part layer mask, clipping mask, quick mask and vector mask in deep details in every corner. So let's get started. Now we will learn about layer mask. On this picture we will apply layer mask. She is my heart. It is my daughter's picture. See here, this is a mask option. See this, here is showing add a mask. Click on it. This white color box is a mask. What does it do? Select the mask, take brush tool in black color and brush hair. See this, it is erasing. Look at the mask. In which part I have painted in black color, this part is invisible. See this, and white part is revealing our picture. See this. What will be happen if I paint white color? Deleted part is coming back. Amazing. Mask is a useful tool in which our original picture is preserved. See this, there is a white line box. It's mean mask is selected. Click here. Now layer is selected. If I brush hair, now it is working on layer. Now if select the mask, it is erasing. If layer is selected, then it will paint on picture. Okay, well, press Ctrl Z to undo it. Drag the mask to here to delete it. See this. This is one way that click here to apply mask. And the other way, take quick selection tool and make a selection. Now click on mask icon. See this. Even that, our original picture is preserved. You can also hide the mask. Click on the mask holding shift key. See this. Mask is hide. Complete picture is revealing. Again click here holding shift key. Okay, well, now take a new layer and drag it to downside. Now press Alt plus backspace to fill the foreground color. I hope you will understand it. If you paint in black color, picture will be removed. If you paint in white color, picture will be revealed. Okay, well, I tell you a shortcut key to toggle the background and foreground color. If we press X key, white color will be changed into black color. See this. Now brush here. Now it is erasing. Again press X key. See this. So guys, this is a shortcut key of toggle the color. Press Ctrl Z to undo it. See this. There is a mask properties. If I click on layer, picture's properties will be shown. Now we select the mask. It is a density option. It is like a opacity. If we decrease its value, picture is being revealed. It is like a transparent. Zoom in a little bit. There is a feather option. You can also add feather. Look at, its edges are sharp. If you want to add softness, now increase the feather value. Okay, well. And after this, select and mask and color range option. Don't worry, you will learn about these tool after some time. Now there is invert option. What does it do? It changes the white color into black and black into white. See this. This part has been removed because now it is in black color. And that part is revealing. It is in white color. As I told you that white color is revealing the picture and black color is removing the picture. And its shortcut key is Ctrl I to invert this. Very simple. Okay, well, there is some problem. Zoom in a little bit. This part is blurred. What will we do? Now we will work on only mask. Click on the mask holding Alt key to show the mask only. See this. Mask is showing. Now we take the brush tool and choose overlay mode. What does it do? If we paint in white color, it will affect it on white part. See this. It is not affecting on black part. Now choose black color and paint here. It is not working. It will affect only black part. See this. Blurness is going to back. It is making sharp edges. We can use overlay mode for this purpose. Again click on the mask holding Alt key. Our picture will be revealed. See this. Perfect. See this. There is a chain between layer and mask. Both mask and layer are being dragged. If we remove this chain, click here. What we'll do now? Only mask is being dragged. Now select the layer and drag it. Now only picture is being dragged. Okay, well. So don't remove this chain. Now it's okay. What will happen if we click on the mask holding Control key? Selection has been loaded. I hope you will better understand about the layer mask. Okay guys, sometime we have to add more brightness or more darkness. What will we do? Take a new layer on the top. Take the brush tool. Choose white color and brush hair. Light effect has been added, but it is looking bad. I want to adjust this brightness only on this layer. Now what will we do? Right click here and choose create clipping mask. See this. Now it is better. Brightness is being revealed on this layer. If we brush here, it is not working. It is working on this layer. Okay, well, press Ctrl Z to undo it. Now take another new layer. Now I want to add more shadows. Now choose black color and brush here. Again right click here and choose clipping mask. Now we use blending modes. Change its mode into soft light and also this mode. Change into soft light. See this. Shadow has been increased and brightness has been increased. It is amazing thing, clipping mask. If we hide this layer, above layers has been hidden because these layers are clipped with this layer. There is a shortcut key to apply clipping mask. Ctrl Alt plus G. See this, clipping mask has been removed. Here again press Ctrl Alt plus G. See this, clipping mask has been removed. Now again press Ctrl Alt G on this layer. Clipping mask has been applied, and beside it, as I take our cursor in between these layers, press Alt key, an icon is showing of clipping mask. If you want to remove clipping mask, then just click here pressing Alt key. See this. Click here holding Alt key to remove it. Again click here pressing Alt key to create clipping mask. It is quite simple. Okay, well, now delete these layers. And here is a text layer. Now we apply clipping mask on it. Now go to another picture. Drag it to here. Press Ctrl T to adjust the size and drag it to here. Again press Ctrl T to adjust the size. Okay, well, now we apply clipping mask on both layers. Click here pressing Alt key. See this, amazing. See this, amazing. Okay guys, you can make such amazing things using clipping mask. Now you will learn about quick mask mode. See this, there is an icon under our color panel, quick mask mode. It is like a layer mask, but see this, there is a selection sign in center of this icon. What does it do? Very simple. It is used to make any selection. Click here to active the quick mask mode. See this, as I activated, there is red color highlights. It means that we are in quick mask mode. How will we make selection using this tool? We can make selection using brush tool. Take the brush tool and brush here. It is brushing in red color that is showing in highlights. Increase the brush size and brush hair. Okay, done. As we get out of it, click here. See this, selection has been loaded. Now fill the color in this selection. Press Alt Backspace to fill the foreground color. See this, what did it do? Although it over selection, but it painted out of selection. This tool is used for this purpose. The selection will be made as we paint. Okay, well, press Ctrl Z to undo it. Brush was in soft round. This is soft rounded paint. Now choose hard round brush. and brush hair. Now we get out from quick mask mode. Now fill in it foreground color. Press Alt Backspace. See this. Sometime we can use this tool to make like this selection. This is amazing tool. See this. As we enter in quick mask mode, it is highlighting with red color. We can change this highlights color. Double click here. There is color option. We can also increase and decrease its opacity. But I suggest you that choose its default value 50%. Hit on OK. What does opacity do? I tell you. If we make selection of this circle, go to quick mask mode. Take the brush tool and brush here. It is revealing that we are making right or wrong selection. See this. Now what will we do? Very simple. Choose white color and brush hair. As we work in layer mask, see this, it is removing. Now selection will be loaded as we come out from quick mask mode. See this. If you want to go back, then again choose quick mask mode. Again choose black color. If you will paint in black color, selection will be added. And if you will paint in white color, selection will be removed. Okay, well. Now we come out from quick mask mode. This is selection. There is shortcut key of quick mask mode. Simple press Q key. You are now in quick mask mode. Again press Q key. Now you are out of quick mask mode. Very simple. Okay, well, I hope you will better understand about quick mask mode. Now go to another picture. Now we will make a selection like this and fill the color. Take the brush in soft round. Increase its size. We are ready in quick mask mode. Choose the black color and brush hair. Okay, well, and after this, decrease its size and choose hard round. Now choose white color and brush hair. Okay, well, now again choose black color. Choose soft round brush and rotate it a little bit and a little bit flip it. Okay, well, decrease its size and brush hair. Okay, well, now press Q key to come out from quick mask mode. See this, selection has been loaded. Now fill in it foreground color. Press Alt Backspace. See this, amazing. Now you will learn about vector mask. How does it do? We make path using pen tool and apply mask. Select the path option and now create a path. Now I am creating a randomly path. Just learning you how to use pen tool. If you did not watch this part, I am giving link on the top. Check it out. Now path has been completed. Now what will we do? Simple, we go to mask option. Click on the mask option holding control key. See this, mask has been applied. This is our vector mask. Okay, see guys, we had to adjust layer mask using brush in black and white color. If we take brush and brush here, it is painting on the layer. Let's choose white color. It is also painting in white color. Press Ctrl Z to undo it. How we can adjust mask? We will go to again path. Here from, we will take path selection tool. As I take path selection tool, path has been revealed again. See this. Now we can adjust it using pen tool. We can use vector mask in complicated selection. It is a useful tool. In this picture, it is not important. I'm just telling you about vector mask. Okay, well. If we drag path to outside, original picture is being revealed. So guys, it is a vector mask. So guys, I hope you will better understand about these tools in deep details. If you are new on my channel, then subscribe it so that our upcoming video reach you at time. See you again. Take care. Allah Hafiz.